to the entrance of the lighthouse, he asks, "Lighthouse, answer me. How can I burn like you?" But the darkness gave no response. Undeterred, the little candle determines to reach the top, where he would shine just as bright and brilliant.
Thank you.
threats and dangers grow, but the little candle shows no fear. He can see his light now, getting brighter and brighter, illuminating the dark in a blaze of splendor. Stumbling out of the cave, the little candle catches a glimpse of the lighthouse. The beacon isn't far now. His efforts have almost paid off.